But I had the greatest teacher. That man there, John Henry Bonzo Bonds, my father. Now listen, just because he was my dad, it didn't make him any cooler than he was in Led Zeppelin. He still, if I would give him that chair, or I didn't do that at school, he would send me to my rooms. I was, it wasn't in the Beatles or anything. It was just Led Zeppelin. But he was my dad. And he was the normalest, most loving guy you'd ever want to meet. You see, there's all these stories that you know about this guy that threw TV sets through windows. Okay, so he might have done that. And some weird things with fish. He might have done that as well. But he was still my dad, and a very, very normal guy at home. I only ever knew the loving father, but boy, as I got older, I learned a fantastic drummer. I never got a chance to tell him. Here he is. 1977. I never got a chance to tell him how great he was while he was alive. And that's why every night when we play this show, it's my way of saying thank you so much for giving me a gift. If he was here, he would be playing his music for you. If he can't be here, I will play and represent him for you. Enjoy the evening. Let's hope. And remember, the song remains the same.